Myth number 3, albino guinea pigs can live a normal life. It's important to note that albino guinea pigs are more prone to congenital deformities and illnesses than other guinea pigs. However, with exceptional care, they can still live up to 3 years. Myth number 4, albino guinea pigs are antisocial and will wake you up in the middle of the night by staring at you. In fact, they are capable of recognizing their owner and caregiver and have been known to show signs of missing them when they are away. Myth number 5, albino guinea pigs always hide in their cage. In reality, they are extremely territorial and will mark their cage with scent. They can also get stressed easily and may bite their owner to protect themselves. Although they may be cute little balls of mashed potato, albino guinea pigs can suffer from various malformations, including small or missing eyes, partial or complete blindness, impaired hearing, missing or deformed teeth, and difficulty digesting food properly. Their lives are always at risk, which is why they are sometimes referred to as the lethal white guinea pig.